Hello and welcome everybody to this video. This is Simon and I'm happy to bring you the DentaCoin monthly updates for the month of March 2019. This month has been absolutely phenomenal for DentaCoin. We got a lot of stuff to cover, so let's begin. DentaCoin exhibits at IDS 2019. First of all, the highlight of this month was definitely IDS, the International Dental Show in Cologne in Germany, which is the biggest dental event in the world. DentaCoin was the first blockchain exhibitor ever at this event. Our first visit was quite productive, so let's take a look at some of the key numbers from the event. Nearly 15,000 visitors came to our stand to find out more about the first blockchain solution for the dental industry. During the 5 days, DentaCoin acquired more than 700 prospects, concluded 26 partnerships, and is currently negotiating with 52 more companies from the industry. Overall, dentists from all over the world flowed to DentaCoin's interactive booth to take a closer look into DentaCoin's trusted reviews for verified patient feedback, DentaCare app for better oral hygiene, and DentaVox service for key dental market stats. Jeremias Grenzebach, the co-founder and core developer of DentaCoin, presented the tools twice at the speaker's corner and emphasized the strength of blockchain in the dental industry. Speaking about the tools, our visitors were also quite excited to get in touch with the next upcoming tool of our suite, DentaCoin Assurance, which was officially presented for the first time at the event. The insurance-like program that focuses on prevention was warmly embraced by the dental community. DentaCoin is already discussing several partnerships with dentists from the United States, Germany, Belgium and Brazil, who are committed to shifting the focus from sick care to preventive dental care. DentaCare Child Version App Development. Moving to another upcoming tool in our suite, DentaCare Child Version, that software development was officially started in March, following rigorous testing and proof of concept. As the app is aimed at children, new features focusing on increased gamification and non-monetary reward systems have been put into place in order to maximize its appeal and create opportunities for habit building and learning. In the end, the DentaCare app and our child version will not be anything alike, but you will still be able to notice the similarities when it comes to the training mechanics. DentaCoin partners with Medibit. Apart from that, we are also thrilled to announce that Medibit and DentaCoin will be joining forces as mutually supporting networks to bring better healthcare to patients in need all over the world. Medibit is a global healthcare platform that aggregates medical data and allows for its exchange between research organizations, hospitals, pharmacies, fitness centers and insurance companies, and other blockchain healthcare platforms. On the one hand, for DentaCoin, this means more opportunities for our community to use their token within a larger network, while for Medibit, more incoming specialized data to aggregate from a healthcare perspective. DentaCoin partners with DentalHealth. Last but certainly not least, the DentaCoin Foundation established a partnership with DentalHealth, a growing comparison platform for dental materials. DentaHealth compares more than 120,000 products from various suppliers throughout Germany. Its intuitive mechanism saves both money and valuable time to dentists and dental laboratories. The co-founder of DentalHealth, Dr. Maximilian of der Landwehr, explains, "You add your desired products to the cart, DentalHealth automatically calculates the cheapest total price from product and shipping costs of various suppliers and ensures that the order is shipped in as few parcels as possible." Okay, so that was the roundup about the latest developments at DentaCoin for March 2019. Thank you for being part of DentaCoin and our community, and see you next time. Bye bye.